Hello and welcome to day 5. Getting close to the fun time. Yeah, so we were a little slow on the canceling the last one. Just a couple hours. I just gotta reload. No, I'm not. Hi, viewer. Whoops. Yeah. And it's not like a bad thing. I just want to get a base wall before, you know, using up all the wood. You got a lot of posts to destroy over on this wall. Why don't you come just start destroying these posts? What? Don't look at me like that. You love me, shut up. I have no stone. What? It takes a second to register. Pretty sure that's me. I'm sensed. Hello. Okay, don't fall, just explode your head. Food! Where are you chopping at? You shouldn't, like, do over here where I have gaps in the wall. So I can finish the wall. Hello viewers, welcome to day 5. Well, what the hell? I'm going lumberjacking. I'm doing tight. I am done lumberjacking. I am Robin Hooding. That was a one arrow kill. Your drugs are bad, okay? And since you're my child, if you ever do get stoned, you better have called me over first. I'm just kidding, drugs are bad. Okay. Now, kitty, my papa. Yeah, I suck at impressions. You're a rock. I just look for cinder blocks laying around. Well, cinder blocks are quick rock. Oh, this is the worst part of the game, is just the resource gathering, mining, the chopping. No, it still sucks mining. Until you find those ore and iron veins. And got all the posts destroyed. So you need that, and then you can start working on the wall with me. I had to stop because I was out of wood. You got the frames you want. Oh, that's the last post, I think, isn't it? Yeah. I'm gonna come throw some frames up. Yeah. And since you got so many, I don't want to make them. Why you? Since you have them. Until I break my axe. Really? Wherever. And we did get one more wall, west wall. Gotta finish laying the first row. Yeah, just like the other one.
Well, don't put one there. They'd have to destroy it to get through it, so it's pretty much a fence. Seal that off and then put like a jumping block on the other side. Yeah, build the wall right there and then have like, you know, the jump up steps to get back in. Because we need a way in. For what? I don't know what you were thinking. Different stream. That's how many views there have been. Let's see actual who's current. Yeah. That one? No. This counts. Yeah, and kind of fortify around it, make it a little thicker there. Really should check my hunger and thirst level. It's been a while. I'm not hypothermic, so I don't care. Really? Did you shore up that middle inside first? No.
might not give us our layer on the bottom. Okay. I set up stairs on the inside, so I don't know exactly where to go out at. Shoot, because of that fence, I can't even... Because that way, then we don't accidentally come over the wall. Because you see what I have outside the wall? Eventually we're gonna build that wall up, so just leave them there. Yeah, just leave it as it is and just put that lower level around the outside wall. No, inside. Like that. Yeah, these seem to work a little better. The big spikes are good if you have a ditch, which it will eventually set up, but I didn't. I stopped at the stairs. Close off this side. Not at zero yet. I'm fortifying our base and I'm outside and it's nighttime. I'd rather keep fortifying than worry about taking a drink. But if it makes you happy. back in the 50s. You happy? Too gross. Yeah. I don't know. Maybe I'm just such a good builder, I'm making them at their max. That might actually be a skill. No, no, off the keyboard. You bother me. Because I was going to do the 3, 2, and then 1, but right now I'm more worried about getting at least one layer of outer wall and then a way to get up on top of it. How many you got? 91? If you want to start building a second layer, really, I can't put one on top of that. Remember, when you come out, only use the stairs. I don't know. Just make it work. Double layer all the way around except by the stairs. It only takes the resources if you complete the build, right? And all the upgrade. Howdy viewers, just fortifying our base, getting close to day 7. If you fall off, fall directly down the side of the wall, but you're stuck on the inside once you do. We're gonna need another layer so we can get up. Downstairs, drop our gear, run over to town real quick. Yeah, it's still nice and early. Finish the walls later. Are you sensed or anything? I thought I heard a zombie. Just heading downstairs. Emptying out your inventory. Anything you don't need. I need half of those. Oh yeah, where'd you put the nine and where? Put it with the MacGyver book. I still gotta read that. Thank you. I'm good on painkillers. I'm good on antibiotics. I just need a med kit. I could take it. Location. Let's hurry up, and I'm gonna waste too much time. We got a long run. Good on beverages. I'll meet you up top. There's two cans in the fridge. And we got a town actually closer, but it's only got a shotgun Messiah. I kind of wanted the bookstore and the tool shop. So, do we go for a longer run to the bigger town, or the closer run with less loot? Well, which one should we do? Because we gotta go all the way up here for the bookstore and the tool shop. Or we can come right about here for the other town. Ah, shotgun Messiah. Let her out real quick. What? I thought there was two. Let her out real quick and let's get running. Time's a-wasting. Where's that airdrop? Oh, that's actually pretty close. I'm gonna run over and get the airdrop. Keeps hopping back and forth, but welcome, you awesome viewers. All three of you, but you are the three best people in the world. Until somebody else joins, and then you'll be the four best. Eventually, maybe we'll get to the 20,000 best. Eventually, you'll learn how to dress yourself. Dress. We're gonna go southeast. I'm hitting the airdrop real quick because it's so. Thought it was so close. I could probably make a higher level, but this one's undamaged. pilot notice how it's yours. I'm making all crap. Ooh, I got SM sniper rifle schematic. Rocket launcher stock. Alright, I'm coming. I'm heading southeast, so just head southeast. I'll meet you on the way. I think my weaponsmithing, I think it said 13. I wasn't looking. Oh, 8 of 10 for weaponsmithing. So yeah, I actually make better bows than you. Haha, biatch. You know, I need to waste skill points on it. But we complement each other. You like making the weapons, and I like doing the pickaxes and all that crap. So head southeast. Yeah. Since you're further ahead, you want to let the dogs, switch the dogs out. Oh, look at that. 5 awesomest people in the world. Hey, please feel free to follow. I'm going to be doing this. We're going to just keep on going. Every 2 days we'll start a new stream so they're not too long. Yeah. Definitely be a regular weekend thing. Just me and my kid. Every now and then, I'll do a public world, we'll let, you know, followers in. Thank you. Top one, you rock. Keep going southeast till you find the road and then take it east. And then you might have overshot. Just keep going southeast. We'll run into each other. Get a YouTube channel. Got other game uploads, quick snippets from Smite, Mortal Kombat, I got one on there just because it was a nice brutality. Let me get the dog. Check us out on YouTube, CGH Wolf Gaming on there, or CGH Wolf 1. I think either search will show up for you. And Facebook. Use the other one. Apps Pure, yeah, we're split screening because we're actually in the same rooms playing with my 12-year-old boy. Just head east down the road. No. I got you in a ding ding. No grandbabies for me. The town should be right up here. Boom. Yes, what could go wrong in a town with the name of Grave in it? Big hole in the road, might want to avoid that. Taylor, what are you doing? Ah, look at that. The 8 greatest people in the world. You guys rock. Oh. Yeah. 5 of you rock. 3 of you are undecided if they rock. Okay. Did this town get leveled by bombs? Because there's a lot of holes in the road. I found a shotgun Messiah. Ooh, it's a big one. Yes. 8 greatest people in the world. I hear more zombies coming in. Actually, the airdrop pretty close to us. I'll bust us in. Oh, this is a big store. Huh? Yeah, the stream's always behind. If anybody has a bellows they want to email us, really use a forge right about now, but got other priorities instead of hunting at the moment. It's a floating rock. Sometimes the game forgets gravity. So yeah, you know, feel free to follow, because doing other streams, Smite, I got over 100 games, you know. Oh, screw Minecraft. How could you want to play Minecraft after this, you know? I'm in. Taylor, let your dog in. But you can let him in. Complete weapon would be nice. Did you let him in already? Wait, no, but did you let Hobbs out? Yeah. Never mind, Taylor. Is the airdrop in there? There's just, as long as you're not wasting time. I don't want to pop the medkit to be safe. You don't know. There's a lot in there. Whoops. That could have been bad. I was watching you and almost busted the crate. Use your club if you're that close. It was charging. What are you doing? Wow, 2 empty crates so far. Do you need help? Tough. How am I experiencing hypothermia inside?
Yeah, I'm sensed. Yeah, I almost got to 40 construction, so I can get the steelsmithing soon. Not that it matters without a forge. Hopefully there's clothes in here, because apparently I'm freezing. Nice. No. I got the sniper rifle. Of course, the only clothing I find are hats, and that would require me to take off my miner cap. Oh, I know it's me. It's outside. I still don't know how I'm freezing inside. Nothing to make clothes with. Let's be sure to help. Cause as long as I'm cold, I got no stamina either. I didn't want that. More miner hats. More miner hats. I'm warming up. All it took, that one shirt. Can't make an axe. Well, just hurry up over here, because I got nothing to bust this door down with. Stone and the fiber. Punching bricks, because I'm an angry guy. I hate starting from scratch. But the other one, we're on day, what, 40-something? It'd be kind of boring just starting right on that. You gotta get the build-up. What people want to see, they want to see a struggle. There should be absolutely nothing in here. It's probably the outside door. Nope, there it is. Yeah, I got it down there. This is the last door. I see a crate.
be careful, this place has a lot of empty crates. More crappy parts I don't need yet. I have them. Awesome, take that. Take them all. It'll take it all. As far as I know of, we have everything in this place. Yep. And I said, there better be a beer cooler around here, because how can you sell guns and not alcohol in the same place? It's like sacrilegious, isn't it? Talking about. Oh, wait, I'm gonna drop shit. Keep going, get the hide for the bellows. How many did we need for the bellows? Was it 12? 15? I don't remember, it's been so long. Where the hell is it? Well, I got plenty of pipe and plenty of wood, so. Alright, yeah. Walk and talk. We're in town, and it's getting close to nighttime. Remember last time we were in a town, and it was nighttime. Okay, so we're good on everything but the hide. Oh, the clay, we got clay around us, I believe. Yeah, there's plenty of clay north of our base. And you don't starve for a while, so it's the water that hurts you more. Didn't you get any meat off the dog? I just want to deal with the running zombies out in the open. Well, I'm waiting for you so you're not out here alone. Derp. We got the med kits, so we're good. Really? Anything I don't need? You catch up to me yet? There you are. Just to give you three advance warning, once we hit day 7, we're gonna end this stream and start a new one. We'll go right into it, you know, quick potty break type of thing, and then start stream 7, or day 7 stream. That'd be start of stream 4. I'm trying to keep them 2 days just to keep the stream length not as long for uploading, because these will end up on YouTube, so. Feel free, drop the follow so you don't lose track of us. And have to search all over for the stream again, because everybody wants to see the 7th days. Nighttime! Don't run into the spikes, I know you. Yet. I have faith you will at some point. Knowing you, you'll break your leg in the process. You'll trip over a small stone and break your leg. Put the schematics in the bookshelf for me. I'm gonna need that meat from you when I get back. Yeah, I got one food. I went the wrong way. That's what I've been doing. Until we get a forge and can make nails and stuff out of the bookcase and leave stuff in for you. Nighttime! Daytime! Nighttime! Daytime! So you can have the sniper rifle. Schematic. Yeah, because we don't got the raw meat to make bacon and eggs right now anyways. I got 10 eggs in my chest too, so. Actually, I got a chest over here. We can put all the gun parts. Oh, you're using this one. We can put gun parts in the one over by the gun safe that we still have to bust open.
Yeah. And so we'll spend the rest of the night. A zombie actually broke my leg. So unlike you, I had help. You just break your leg walking around. That's day 7. Alright, signing off. Thanks for viewing. Tune in. Next one. Really? Really? Not really.